Hello everyone, this is your favorite home cook, Miss Rosie. Welcome to In The Kitchen. Today's video, I'll be showing you how to make the rose buns. You can make something pretty to put on your dinner table for the holidays. Those of you who plan on making dinner rolls, you can use your recipe or you can use my recipe. Just follow the directions and you can make roses out of the buns, and you can use the muffin pan for the single ones, individual ones, or you can use the cake pan and make a big one where everybody gonna break one off, and that would be a lot of fun too. So just follow the direction, it's very simple. If you want more petals than what I'm showing in the video, just use more pieces of dough, that will give you more petals. Have fun with it. Enjoy, guys.
White Christmas is golden warm. Friday. And I come from the guava berry. And how you do this morning? And I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish your year be prosperous. And I wish you a Happy New Year. I don't compliment you this season. I ain't come for no other reason. So bring out the guava berry.
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish your year be prosperous. And I wish you a Happy New Year.